We are back here at the community room of Down to Earth on King Street, and I am here with Jordan Ragasa.
Hi, everyone.
Our first segment, we made these refreshing rolls, right?
Yeah.
These collared wraps.
Collared
actually,
wraps.
Collared wraps. And what are we making this time?
Today, we're making another refreshing, cooling item. So we have a cucumber cooler. So delicious.
Cucumber cooler.
Full of greens.
All right, so what are the ingredients?
The ingredients, we're just gonna open up our processor, our blender here. We're gonna have some cucumbers in here.
Okay.
And then I'll have you blend it all together. And then we're gonna also add a little bit of mint. This will give it that cooling effect, and it's super good to drink on a really hot summer's day. We have some lime juice, and then a little bit of sugar, just to help the flavor and give it, make it more tasty.
Okay.
Okay. And so
I remember this blender.
This is
blender.
The blender.
Was so good.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's our Vitamix.
All right.
So we're gonna just put it on, and just you can just plunge it there.
Okay.
And then when it's all, I'll just lift it up a bit. When it's all pulverized into a nice blend, you can just mix it up a bit more. Yeah. Get in there, Trini. All right. There's coming into a blend right now.
Whoa.
Nice and smooth. All right. We're gonna go ahead and put it into our cup. We have some ice in this cup. And then we're just gonna top it off with a little bit of seltzer, our sparkling water. And it's a very, very cooling drink, and you can get your cucumbers and mints, get all your greens. It's a very, very, very healthy and very refreshing.
Yeah.
All right, and let me just go ahead and mix it up with a little bit, with a little spoon here.
Great.
All
well,
right.
You know, summer's right around the corner, so what a great
right around the corner
snack.
There you are.
Great drink. Thank you.
Try it out.
Cheers. We need one for you. I know. Mmm. Yummy.
How is it? Yeah.
It's a little foamy, so I need to drink to get to the bottom of it.
There you go. There you go. Yeah.
It's a good thing this isn't milk.
You have a green stash now. So.
Delicious, though. What a refreshing drink. Thank you so much.
You can find recipes like this on our website as well, downtoearth.org. Hope you can check it out sometime.
All right. Thank you, Jordan.
Thank you, Trini.
I felt like I had the green mustache. Yes.
Oh, but it's so nice to have something so fresh. I mean, just blend it right there.
Yeah, and you know, sometimes you go to restaurants or smoothie shops or whatever, and you end up ordering this. You can make this at home.
And they can be quite expensive at some of those organic smoothie shops, so make it on your own.
Make
that's very
it yourself.
Cool.
That's